My name's Maggie and I'm here with Taste. Taste, how are you doing?
I'm good, what about you?
I'm well, thank you.
Perfect.
Firstly, can I start with how or why Taste?
Well, I have different versions. Mainly it's because like I was looking for a name and I was like, Taste, it's short, sounds good. Plus I love cooking, you know, it's... I'm Indian, the chili, you know, the spices, things like that. So, you know, that's what I thought. And I think there's a similarity between like cooking, elaborating a flavor, and rapping. I think it's kind of the same. Exactly. Exactly. The sauce.
So do you think we're gonna see some Action Bronson cooking show with you eventually?
That's why I don't want to do it, because there's already a place, and I'm not like a chef or cook. I just like cooking for myself, for friends, for you know. But it's not. I'm not gonna base my whole music on that, you know. And I think, like, taste is also just what you like. You know what I mean? And I think that's like. Music depends on what you like to listen to, depends on your taste.
Yeah,
so there's also, you know, a link to me.
What you did there. Depends on your taste.
Exactly.
Nice. So you just released an EP after
the
show.
Yep.
Could you tell us a bit about that?
Well, I've been working on this EP for a year with my sound engineer and producer, Moko. And like we already had an EP before called Shapeshifters, where we were kind of exploring vibes and things like that, and this one was like really instinctive, you know. We were just looking to make the best music possible and digging the vibes we like without just like copying or biting, but just doing our thing, you know.
Yeah. I love it, you've got like really great energy and your videos are just,
thanks.
It just puts you in the mood really when you're
thanks.
Listening to them, which is cool. And so what have you got coming up next?
So I think now my strategy is going to be like to release individual tracks every month and like in short periods of time, sometimes accompanied by visuals, sometimes not, but just be consistent, create like exposure and keep pushing under the shade, because actually that's what I like about the EP is usually when I release an EP, I'm already bored of it.
Oh, really?
I can't listen to it anymore. I'm like, I hate the song. I should have done that differently. But yeah. With this one, it's cool. I still like it and
good.
I like performing it and things like that. So yeah, I'd like keep pushing
cool.
it, definitely.
Well, we look forward to seeing you perform a song in the studio.
Sure, I'll call
Thanks
you up.
Thank you so much for coming through.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You're watching Simulated Sessions. My name's Maggie. All right.
So long to notice I don't, ay. Waving my head at the ground. My mind keeps on playing this song. Alright, that's what I say when you start to get going, ay. Okay, I didn't get you but it's not that important. Yeah, whoa, I think I just saw your mouth moving, ay. I didn't get you so I just approved it, ay. Is you talking to me? I didn't hear a thing, yeah. Is you talking to me? I didn't hear a thing. Okay. But it's worthless. I don't really care about your earnings. Hey, listening, bro. Okay, alright. Yeah, really, that's dope. Bare pictures in the back. Yeah. Suddenly your voice started fading. I'm going paraplegic with the S. She's making it hard to concentrate. I'm in a cave. Ay. Even when I'm out, I'm still in the same state. Ay. She just told me, come on, buy my nose. I took my time and took off all the clothes. She started talking about the future house. I told her, yeah, probably, I don't know. Ooh, okay, alright.